exactly. You get a capacitor and you just vary it and you put the input and the output and the feedback and you filter it and then, yeah.
Thank you.